Dogecoin has been having a fabulous year so far. Now, Dogecoin has made it into headlines yet again thanks to tech billionaire Elon Musk. Musk tweeted, "Doge barking at the moon," relating to the cryptocurrency. This is not the first time the billionaire has tweeted in favor of digital currency. Hey guys, welcome back to Facts. We create videos about finance, cryptocurrency, CFD, and other exciting investment topics. Today, we'll be discussing Elon Musk's revelation of Dogecoin hitting $10 in today's video. Without further ado, let us dive in. When did Dogecoin start its journey? It all began in 2013 when IBM software engineer Billy Marcus and Adobe engineer Jackson Palmer founded the cryptocurrency for fun. The motivation for Dogecoin was a dog meme. The mascot of the Dogecoin is the photo of a Shiba Inu from the popular internet meme. But with time, Dogecoin had a decent number of people favoring it. The most well-known name among them is Musk, who has been vocal in promoting cryptocurrency since 2019. Soon, artists, tech giants, social media influencers followed him in believing in the capabilities of Dogecoin. What followed was an unparalleled rise in Dogecoin value. For instance, in January 2021, the cryptocurrency was estimated at under 1 cent. It soared to nearly 10 cents per Dogecoin in February. On April 12th, it recorded a value of 7 cents, and just 3 days later, on April 15th, its value reached 13 cents. In terms of market figures, on Thursday, Dogecoin overpassed $17 billion. Retail investors have elevated Dogecoin's price recently, taking their cue from Musk. The Tesla CEO has tweeted about Dogecoin several times over the years. More recently, he posted a photograph of a fictional Doge magazine, a play on the fashion title Vogue, driving to an 800% surge in Dogecoin's price. Musk consequently threw his support behind Bitcoin, saying it is on the verge of getting broad acceptance in finance. In an SEC filing Monday, Tesla said it has purchased $1.5 billion worth of Bitcoin and will acquire the cryptocurrency for payment of its products. Before we move in further, if you want to stay updated on the latest cryptocurrency content, be sure to drop a like and subscribe to our channel. SpaceX is going to put a literal Dogecoin on the literal moon, Musk said via Twitter, playing down suggestions that the decision was an April Fool's Day joke. Sending a representation of a Dogecoin token into space, or even a machine-working Dogecoin network software, would be moderately simple for Musk, who's well known to have an ability for outrageous, headline-grabbing stunts. A Tesla Roadster is currently hovering near Mars after being launched into space in 2018 as part of a dummy payload connected to the second stage of a SpaceX Falcon Heavy rocket. Around the same time, Musk's Boring Company sold 20,000 flame-shooting devices called Not a Flamethrower for $500 each to raise funds to kickstart the Underground Transit Tunnel Company. However, Musk has previously stated all of his Dogecoin-related tweets are not intended to be taken seriously. Occasionally, he makes jokes about Dogecoin, but they are really meant to be jokes. Musk is, though, highly committed to the Dogecoin meme, perhaps enough to send it into space. He was voted Dogecoin CEO in a 2019 Twitter poll, a meaningless role he has enthusiastically embraced. Last month, he joked that he would give more support to Dogecoin if big accounts sold their holdings, suggesting the market is controlled by a small number of users. The Dogecoin price has skyrocketed 900% so far this year, with the tongue-in-cheek cryptocurrency reaching a staggering $10 billion total value last month, when retail traders frustrated by restrictions placed on meme stocks such as GameStop switched to cryptocurrencies, with rock stars and YouTubers helping to fuel the massive Dogecoin rally. Dogecoin is now among the top 5 valuable cryptocurrencies globally, after nearly quadrupling the price in the past 24 hours. Dogecoin is driven based on trading fundamentals and events such as celebrity endorsements and acceptance in significant corporates. Both of these are clearly on the uptrend and therefore very foreseeable in 2021. Dogecoin's value is skyrocketing, and while it remains one of the cheapest cryptocurrencies available, it's become a real investment opportunity. However, it's tough for experts to put a Dogecoin price prediction in place. This is because of a new wave of social media interest and influence. Crypto is in the spotlight due to Bitcoin's consistent rise and the overall evolving landscape of investing. Younger people are showing more interest in investing. This leads to new trends and unique investment opportunities, such as non-fungible tokens, NFTs, and a growing list of cryptocurrencies. Some experts believe this is a digital bubble that will burst very soon. Others believe crypto is here to stay, and those who join in will reap the rewards. Before we look at further news about Dogecoin, click that subscribe button and ring the bell so that you don't miss any critical financial content from us. Dogecoin is currently trading around 40 cents. That may not seem like much, but that accounts for more than 6,900% gains in 2021. Specifically, Dogecoin ended 2020 at $0.0057. The popular cryptocurrency is driving a high volume of activity that is making headlines and piquing the interest of investors, both new and old. Dogecoin might initiate the trade at $1.5 during 2022. If the Doge manages to acquire the attention of marketers, the price could reach up to $5. The meme token may also hit $10 with the support of well-known significant influencers. In a 5-year timeframe, Dogecoin is likely to reach a $20 mark. It might get to $50 also if it does not come across any turbulence. With certain developments and collaborations with other projects and with the influence of experts, Dogecoin might rise. Right now, Dogecoin's market cap is higher than $6.86 billion and trading at about 6 cents. It is extrapolated out to $1, which causes Dogecoin's capitalization to $129.43 billion. The point here is that it appears somewhat outlandish that its value has already risen 20-fold since November. The markets keep paddling out surprises, so maybe $1 is possible. It will take some use cases for that to happen. Dogecoin mining has no limit. This is in stark contrast to Bitcoin. Fundamentally, there is no deficiency inherent to the coin. Right now, the reason to buy Dogecoin candidly looks like simply trying to pass it off to someone at a profit. If you want to play that game and believe you can do so successfully, so long as you remember that it is a game and will continue until an exchange ecosystem is developed. The power and strength of the present community are paramount because of Elon Musk. This man has been overriding the market, putting Doge into people's pockets. Musk has not tweeted anything correlated to selling Bitcoin and purchasing Dogecoin in its place. Musk has implied, given the long-term buyers, not to invest in Bitcoin but in Dogecoin. Dogecoin just had a critical drive forward, making its future bullish. This may push the expense per Doge to around 40 cents for each coin. According to the Dogecoin value outline and the Dogecoin value examination, the coin has an exceptional limit and may defeat other computerized types of cash by 2030. It may even go up in its overall position. This may develop the client followers rate. By 2030, Dogecoin may reach $0.2, as shown by subject matter experts. 2040 is far away and over a long time from now. Dogecoin may shape itself to be one of the best 5 crypto monies by that point, given its development and execution are consistent. While we can't foretell Dogecoin's price with utmost conviction, it is the most likely direction. The coin started as a joke, or rather to mimic the proliferating dubious crypto coins, but its growth has not been any joke. Currently, it ranks at 10th globally. The increase from $0.000232 in 2013 to the current price of $0.4 represents a 21,000% rise. Recent support from high-profile individuals has swayed the joke cryptocurrency. Elon Musk's series of tweets is one of the most important drivers of the Dogecoin price increase. Gene Simmons also recently announced that he owns Doge, while Snoop posted an altered album, Snoop Doge. If these celebrities maintain this infatuation of Dogecoin, then its price will continue to increase. The bullish movement of the Dogecoin will continue. In June, the price is expected to reach $0.0754225 and hit $0.0512873 on the lower side. The price is supposed to hover around $0.060825 towards the end of the month. Likewise, it is expected that Dogecoin reaches $0.0766733 in July. The minimum is calculated to be $0.0521378. Dogecoin will get $0.0613386 at the end of the month. The Dogecoin bullish movement is expected to extend into the third quarter of 2021. Forecasts are that the cryptocurrency will be traded at $0.0613386 at the month's opening, and close the month at $0.0619104. During the month, the price will hit a high of $0.0773880 and a low of $0.0526239. In September, Dogecoin price will grow to a high of $0.781554. Like the rest of the years, bulls will still be in control in October through December. The price is expected to reach a high of $0.079470 in October, jumping to $0.0798154 in November. More bulls are expected to join the bandwagon, driving the price to test the resistance zone in December. Dogecoin will trade for at least $0.08706 towards the end of the year. It is predicted that Dogecoin's price will pass $0.081 in January 2022. Eventually, it will grasp the all-time in February 2022 to sell at $0.0826640. The bullish movement is supposed to continue throughout the year. The cryptocurrency is expected to reach a minimum price of $0.0640377 and $0.0941731 on the upper side. What's your opinion on these forecasts? Do you feel that Doge will reach the moon? Please tell us your opinion in the comment section below. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, show us your love by giving a big thumbs up. Share this video with your friends and family. For more exciting financial content and investment-related videos, keep watching Facts. See you soon in another video.